200,000 Japanese workers queued in line for well over an hour to get into this Tokyo shrine that's thousands of years old. Praying here is said to bring good luck. It's become an annual event for thousands of the capital's white-collar workers who receive blessings on the first working day of the year.